us as Dundonians, is how fast and in what town is changing so fast. Just accept that the changes are vast. I guess that's what's called progress. It's going to be even more rather than less. For the town, it's always changing. And the hotel is no longer there. Same for the covered stairs in the city square. Tayside House is also near there. It's long since been destroyed. Its absence, by most, has been enjoyed. For the town, it's always changing. V&A, a fairly recent addition. When it opened, it took up the hole in a late addition. The design certainly went against tradition. Some people weren't exactly delighted. Some even tried their best to fight it. But the town was rapidly changing. Mothers and fathers throughout the town. Some of your favourite buildings may not always be around. Some of them will be raised to the ground. Could be old, so heartbreaking. Huge change to the skyline it's making for the town. It's rapidly changing. Harbour Mullins long ago fell. Venus Hill and Derby Street blocks as well. Lower House and Whitfield long told for now. But many are left still standing. Farewell to all the lifts, the stairs and the landings. For the town is rapidly changing.